Hello everyone, we'll start the today's video with a revision question from the previous video. So the question is, what is the meaning of idiom in cold blood? Please write your answers in the comment section below, and if you don't know the answer, please watch the previous video and you will find your answer there. In this video, we will be studying the idioms and phrases starting with alphabet K. We are just continuing the series. Other alphabet idioms and phrases are already uploaded. So let's start the today's video. So the first one is keep a level head. It means to remain calm. Hindi mein iska matlab hai shant rehna. The sentence is we need to keep our level head despite of any difficulties. Chahe koi bhi dukh aa jaye, kitni bhi mushkil aa jaye, hame calm rehna chahiye. So the meaning is to remain calm. Second one is keep one's finger crossed. It means hope for the best. Hindi mein iska matlab hai acche ke liye aasha. Sentence is commission is going to declare the results soon. All candidates are keeping their fingers crossed. Commission jaldi apna result ghoshit karne wala hai. To jitne bhi candidates hain wo acche ke liye aasha kar rahe hain. They are hoping for the best. So the third one is kith and kin. The meaning of kith and kin is relatives, rishtedar. Sentence is the boss helped his kith and kin to get the job. Boss ne apne rishtedaron ki help kari job hasil karne mein. So the meaning is relatives. Fourth one is knock down. Its meaning is strike someone or something. Kisi ko dhakka maarna ya thokar maarna. Sentence is the naughty student knocked down other student by his cycle. जो शरारती बच्चा था उसने दूसरे बच्चे को अपनी साइकिल से ठोकर मार दी या फिर धक्का मारा. Now the fifth one is keep somebody in stitches. It means keep somebody laughing hard or amused. किसी को लगातार हंसाना या फिर खुश करना. The sentence is the friends show kept me in stitches the whole time. जब मैं friends show देख रहा था तो मैं लगातार हंस रहा था. So the meaning is keep somebody laughing hard or amused. Sixth one is keep tabs on. It means to monitor, to watch or to keep track on. हिंदी में इसका मतलब है नज़र रखना. Sentence is we can manage our budget by keeping tabs on our expenditure. हम अपने खर्चे पे नज़र रख के अपना budget manage कर सकते हैं. So the meaning is to keep track on. Seventh one is keep your powder dry. It means be cautious or prepared for the worst. सचेत रहना. Sentence is trust in God and keep your powder dry. भगवान पे भरोसा रखो और सचेत रहो. So the meaning is be cautious. Eighth one is kick the bucket. It means to die. मृत्यु को प्राप्त होना. Sentence is alas he kicked the bucket yesterday. Alas वो कल मृत्यु को प्राप्त हो गया. So the meaning of kick the bucket is to die. Now moving on to the next. The ninth one is knit one's brow. It meaning is worried, angry or puzzled. Chintit, krodhit ya fir hairan hona. Sentence is she knitted her brows as she listened to the strange story. जब उसने वो स्ट्रेंज अजीब सी स्टोरी सुनी तो वो पजल्ड हो गई. नाउ द टेंथ वन एंड द लास्ट वन इज नॉक ऑफ. इट मीन्स स्टॉप वर्क. काम बंद करना. द सेंटेंस इज आई यूजुअली ट्राई टू नॉक ऑफ अर्ली ऑन फ्राइडे टू एंजॉय द वीकेंड. मैं फ्राइडे को जल्दी काम बंद कर देता हूँ ताकि मैं वीकेंड अपना एंजॉय कर सकूँ. सो द मीनिंग इज स्टॉप वर्क. Thank you for watching these videos. If you like this video, please share these videos with your friends and well-wishers. And keep learning. Thank you. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.